I gotta find.
What the hell? Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him, see if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out.
saw riding on the same bike? They're holding up, just up the road.
Yeah, no shit.
Hell of a setup. Some kind of lookout tower, got a fence and everything. Ours for the ticket.
Sounds pretty sweet.
I say when it gets dark, we go in, kill the sons of bitches, and make ourselves at home.
So,
you know they're gonna have guns. Looked like one of them was pretty gipped up. We can take it.
Yeah, fuck you guys.
Huh?
You hear something?
You don't need these.
What? I thought I saw someone out.
Men coming!
Yeah. Just run
around!
That's the last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, I found the camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were saying before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed. Fixed up, and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike, Deacon out. Oh, damn freakers. If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close. Gotta get close. Come on, baby, where the fuck are you? This is it. This is where we left it. My bike's gone.
Fuck! Damn it, Copeland!
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! Wait, goddammit!
I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running!
Jesus Christ.
Hey! My bike! Oh, goddammit, all right, now I'm gonna kill you.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Dee. Get your bike?
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out.
Is that you?
Some son of a bitch stole my bike!
I don't know nothing about that. You gotta go talk to Manny.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
So, a couple months ago, we were up by Crazy Willie's. Scattered. Not maybe the place we were picked over.
Hey, Manny. Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life. Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once, Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, I ran a shop for Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said. Try working on an empty stomach. How to focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh. You don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. We just partied it out. It didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in, see, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Deke, let's talk.
Looks like you had some trouble.
Got hit hard last night. Ripper's gang. Twice now they've been up here.
I was in my...